Kim Yo-jong is elevated by the North Korean leader to the country's top decision-making body.